Greetings! And welcome back to FTL. And we were going to the Slug Nebula. Because everyone wanted me to go there. Yeah, right. Anyways, the only thing that can render a nebula more dangerous is if it's also home of the slugs. The particular nebula is just that. Weird. Well, jump to the store, I guess. We got 51 scrap, that's good, quite good. Let's see. Shield, shards, booster shields, recharge rate by 15%. And FTL jammer. Scramble enemies FTL computers. Doubling the time it takes to run the jump. And ADV advanced FTL navigation, I think. I left the ship to jump to any previous visited beacon. I can't afford that, I can't afford anything except that and that. I'm gonna buy fuel. That's the greatest thing I can afford. The best thing I can afford, actually. And then, since this whole place is a nebula, I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to. An advanced rebel automated ship remains stationed near a small rebel space station. However, without functioning sensors, it's impossible to tell what's inside. Attack the automated ship to get to the station, or avoid provoking the ship. We got attack. I like attacking. Burst lasers. Weapons. Burst lasers weapons and Artemis shields. Ambos. Waiting. Doing the waiting game. Charging the weapons. Yes! Weapons are down! Burst laser shield, burst lasers, weapons, and Artemis shield. Yes! Their weapons are down! Burst lasers, and burst laser. As long as we keep their weapons down, they can't attack. And as long as we keep the shield relatively down, we can attack. It's nothing ventured, nothing gained. Or something like that, I don't know. Down to shield! Yes! Yes! We won without casualties! Thanks, comments. The dude that comments at my FTL video. Thank you, whatever your name was. Ooh, 30 scraps! The station is a storage site for military grade weapons. You find one that can be easily attached to the ship. Hull missile! Sounds intriguing. An upgrade. Yikes. Upgrade weapons, I guess. Ow, come on, I'm gonna upgrade more. Wait, if I don't downgrade. No, I don't wanna. No. No! Okay. Yes, jump to the next thing. Down. I guess down. Or relatively down. Whatever comes first. A slug transport is stationed near beacon with a military escort ship. They message you. We've been waiting for a customer for ages! Don't forget the S. Care to see our wares? Well, ask is it good. We haven't got any money, but before we get ahead of ourselves, we need to explain some ground rules of our transactions. These are dangerous times, yes. Sorry about the S. First, we accept no trades, coupons, or refunds. Purchases are finals. Understand? Understand. Yeah! Not a problem! Great, let me show our wares. It's not often you meet a patient alieness. Have this complimentary free will as well. Well, we haven't got anything! We got two men, so Caribbean nick me. We can sell the hull, but it's just worth 47. Do we need more? Nah, we don't need more crew. We need more fuel, though. And we got fuel just for just being there. Down. Not another store. I don't want to go to another store. Dismantled ship, attack ship, and here to. They've been hunting slugs, on some darts, homes, turfs, arrays. Okay, I'm gonna stop with this now. Pause! Burst lasers. Weapons. Burst lasers. There. Artemis. Greater reporter. Okay, where are they? There they are! Everyone! Go and kill them! Go and kill those bloody boosters! Oh, bloody hell! Charlie, 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 Charlie! I got two Charlies! I didn't even recognize that. Burst lasers, shields, burst lasers, weapons. Yes! Charlie and Pomeroy. Minerva is back. Minerva's going to shield and Charlie. This is the first time I actually realized we got two Charlies. No damage this time either. Okay. Whoever made a comment on that I should attack their weapons really helped me. Thanks, mate. I think I'm gonna write in the comments that you helped me. You're immediately hailed by a dangerous looking ship. I'm feeling generous. A game of the S. I hate S. I love you to choose your own death. Which do you like at least? Shield, oxygen, or weapons? Which do you like the least? Well, how can you be death by shields? I chose death by weapons because I think that means... Yeah, I can fight them. Your acceptance of death is almost admirable. Almost. Your weapons, systems, register a hacker module. You hardly have time to respond before the attack. Well, at least I got the burst laser and Artemis. I think I made the right choice actually, because we got quite a lot of weapons. Well, their weapons are down, and we got quite a lot of missiles. We got a barrel laser. We can win. We can win this. We can win this. Their weapons are down, so they can't attack us. We can attack them. Pause. Pomeroy, you need help. No, actually. I think I'm gonna heal you after this battle. That missed. Yes! Their weapons are down again, and the Artemis is going to the shield. I don't know why I paused there. Shoot, shoot! Yes! Yes, a little more! A little more. How is me? Or my clone, rather. He's doing okay. And we won! With no damage! Yeesh! Now we got 54 scrap, that's good. Good. Let's see, sensors? Shields. FL, oxygen. Yeah, we can boost up. Oxygen. There! Oxygen is now level 2. Jump! To restore! If I find something really great for about 100 bucks, I'm gonna hate this. I'm gonna rage quit. No, not. Well, we got Naomi. A slug. We got Manon. Firebomb. Hull missile. I can't afford any of these. I can afford Naomi. Do you want more crew? Telepathic power reveals rooms, life forms, even when sensors. Oh, okay, that's good. We got Naomi! We have got. 8 crew. Oh, we got a full crew. Neat. Pomeroy and Charlie. No, you. Yes, Charlie. Heal. This is going to be. Oh, Minerva. You need to heal too. And Naomi, you go at the sensor room. A slug at the sensor room. Pomeroy there, Charlie there, Minerva here. I don't want the engines to do anything. Jump to outside the sector. Neat. Finally outside. You're relieved to see your senses blink back on after the jump. No ships detected. I'm more fuck. A more, was about to say a more relieved that I have to be out of the sensors, but apparently no. A slugship hails you. We detect some worrying radiation coming from your medical unit. Perhaps you should take a look. It sets off. Your medical bay shuts off and the crew teleports aboard from a nearby station. They don't look like engineers. Oh yeah, nah, they're slugs.
They're just slugs.
We can deal with slugs, can't we? Oh, it's right. Weapons down. I'm gonna take down their weapons. And their oxygen while I'm at it. I'm a mean bastard. Oh my god, my shields are down. I didn't even realize. Their oxygen are down! Should we wait? Do we take down their weapons? Pomeroy! Pomeroy! No! Pomeroy! Charlie! Koi fish! Oh, you can actually see a white dot and a red dot. Take down their oxygen. They're gonna die. Go to the medical unit. They got one dude. Koi fish back. Charlie. Okay, our oxygen is down, our oxygen is down. Their oxygen should be down soon. Down you go, little oxygen. I don't know how you can survive. Damn it! Damn you, oxygen chambery thingy, dude. Artemis. Yes! Slug. Die, slug. Our med station is down. Apparently. Die! Okay. Pomeroy, go in. Repair things. While you're at it. I think we're going to destroy the ship, but who cares? We need to repair things as soon as possible. I tried to take out their oxygen and they just keep repairing it. 50 scrap? Neat. I don't know. Ah, sorry. Let's apparently the shields were down a bit. Okay, Charlie. FTL. Pomeroy, heal. Quite, I think you need to heal as well. Meanwhile, Charlie will take your place. Everyone is named Charlie. I say, Quifish is finished and Pomeroy too. I quite having 8 people on my crew. In my crew. Not on my crew. This seems quite weird. Anyways. You find a You find a slug vessel broadcasting the distress signal and contact them. Ah, yes. We're having problems with our oxygens. Generations, units, perhaps yours, crews, can't assist in repairs. Send in some crew to help, or ignore them, or Mantis crew. We got Charlie, so yeah. Once on board, it becomes clear that nothing is wrong with the O2 system. Almost expecting this, your Mantis calmly respond to the trap. Once a couple of the slugs is spread across the walls of the ship, the rest surrenders. Yeesh, Charlie, you're quite... Wow. You... killed... a lot. Wow. Remind me that I have to be careful of Charlie. Wow. He's weird. Weapons, shields, weapons, actually... I'm gonna do this. Jump to the next sector and comment! Wait, I'm gonna say this later. Comment here, which if you want to go to the Sultan, if you want, you want me to go to the Sultan or the Endo Control sector, and comment if you want me to choose weapons or defense. And that is weapons or shield, which I should focus more on. Or a third party, if you want me to do it. Anyways. Tjus. And, well, thanks for this time, I guess. And see you next time. Comment if you want, and like it if you like it, and yeah, subscribe if you want to, I don't know, I don't care. And see you next time. Bye.